So what is the third most important idea in computer science? My name is Eric Normand, and these are my thoughts on functional programming. Now, this, again, is not directly functional programming related, but it's something that I think we use a lot in functional programming, and so I'm going to talk about it. So what is the third most important idea? Well, to me, it is the idea of the tree, the T-R-I-E, pronounced tree, stands for retrieval. So let me frame the problem here. So our machines have millions and millions of bytes, billions of bytes, bits. Each bit doubles the number of possible states that our software can be in, the computer can be in. Doubles. So this is so many doublings, it's ludicrous to imagine keeping all of that maintained in some kind of coherent state without some help. And we need serious help. So every bit that we add doubles the number of representable states. Okay, so one thing that we do with this like exponential growth is we manage it by saying, well, this little piece right here, these 16 bits or these 64 bits are going to represent a number. Okay, so we kind of chop up our possible states into different states. But it doesn't change the game. It just helps us organize it better and talk about the transitions between them a little better. We still have this immensely complex system that we're trying to manage. And then, of course, even if you chop it up, you still got all these little pieces that you've chopped it up into that you have to manage. So we need some way of counteracting that exponential increase in complexity, that doubling and doubling and doubling. And I believe that we have something to counteract the exponential increase, and it's the tree. It's an organized tree structure. So tree, the first time I said it, the tree is T-R-I-E. But an organized tree structure, meaning T-R-E-E, branching, that gives us logarithmic growth. Meaning the more stuff you add, the more efficient the system becomes. So because you've got overhead, right? So you got some overhead for storing stuff in a tree. But the more stuff in there, the more the overhead is amortized logarithmically. Okay, so you need less and less overhead per each new thing added to the tree. And that lets us organize this mountain of data, of possible states that we have, into something coherent that we have very good properties about. You know, it's got logarithmic access to any node in there, in the tree, to any piece of information in the tree. It lets us build indexes. In Clojure, we use them to represent entities as well. And so this is my vote for the third most important idea in computer science. I'd love to hear what you think, because I don't know if I've shared that with many people, and so I'm not quite sure what other people's opinions are on this, whether you even have thought about what the most important ideas are in computer science. You know, to me, computer science is one of those interesting things that is informing us about how we can think about the world, how it's helping us build new understanding of the world. I'm talking about the world outside of computers. obviously it helps us learn about computers, but this idea that information can be organized into structures that give us logarithmic access to them and they grow logarithmically is a thing that we might not have thought of before we had so much information and a study of information architectures. All right, so again, my name is Eric Normand. This has been A Thought on Functional Programming, and I will see you later.